there, champ. What do we got here? Could this be Duck Hunt? Oh, it'd be. There's everybody's favorite pup, Smoochy McGee. Let him hop. Oh, that's awesome. But this is a game. This is hands down the best duck hunting game combined with clay shooting game that features a dog that I've played all day. So, you know, this game's already off to a great start. But, you know, you're just chilling here. You need some Thanksgiving dinner. I mean, you're going to get some quail, but you don't live in a quail-infested area. It's just like you look in your backyard, just squirrels. I mean, you've had those 15 Thanksgivings. It's time for some freaking duck. So, you know, you go to your local, I don't know where this is. It looks like the local, it's like you're right by a pond or something. The dirt right in front of you looks like a dried out pond. So you're there, freaking, just two ducks on the other side of this grass. They're breeding like crazy. Their babies play up. You shoot them. Your dog grabs them for you. You know, you spend like 5 years training that dog to do that. Like, shoot him. Oh, yeah. Taught him a lesson. So, a red duck. So, you know, after those ducks are getting those babies for so long, they're getting a little bloody after, you know, like 5 minutes of baby just coming out. It's got to be pretty painful eventually, I'd assume. Oh, it looks like they're back to blue now. So, they're getting used to it. I whipped out some, never mind, they're red, but whatever. Let's go to, the clay mode. You gotta hear the music in this mode, it's freaking amazing. Hold up. Resetter here. Alright. Slick. Okay, listen to this. Ah! It's like the best sound ever. Whoops. So, you know, you got some, your buddy Frank's, he's throwing some frisbees out there, you shoot him, they explode. He has to be stealing the frisbees though, I mean, they'd be too expensive. He has infinity amount, you couldn't afford that much, even if you were a surgeon. So whatever, I mean, if you let him go, they hit the mountains out there, watch. Well, I guess Frank's arm's getting a little tired, didn't go as far, but they can hit the mountain. Sometimes it chops the mountain in half, it's pretty sweet. But that's duck hunt, clay shooting combination. You can also get a duck hunt combined with the Super Mario Twins. That's my grandma has that one, actually. That's where I first played it. And, yeah. So check it out. It's probably my favorite Zapparoni game for the Famicom. I'll give it a solid 8.5. Music, though, freaking awesome music. I don't see this game mentioned in, like, greatest music list. It's good music. Listen to this little classic sound effect right there. It's amazing, but yeah, good check, right? If you haven't already, you probably have.